Watch this, Lise. You can actually pinpoint the second when his heart rips in half. And now.